Abraham bargains with God. The Lord said,
Abraham, I have heard that the people of Sodom and Gomorrah are doing all kinds of evil things. Now I'm going down to see for myself if those people really are that bad. If they aren't, I would like to know.
The men turned and started toward Sodom, but the Lord stayed with Abraham. And Abraham asked him,
Lord, when you destroy the evil people, are you also going to destroy those who are good? Wouldn't you spare the city if there are only 50 good people in it? You surely wouldn't let them be killed when you destroy the evil ones. You're the judge of all the earth, and you do what is right.
If I find 50 good people in Sodom, I will save the city to keep them from being killed.
I'm nothing more than the dust of the earth. Please forgive me, Lord, for daring to speak to you like this. But suppose there are only 45 good people in Sodom. Would you still wipe out the whole city?
If I find 45 good people, I won't destroy the city.
Suppose there are just 40 good people.
Even for them, I won't destroy the city.
Please, don't be angry, Lord, if I ask what you will do if there are only 30 good people in the city.
If I find 30, I still won't destroy it.
I don't have any right to ask you, Lord, but what would you do if you find only 20?
Because of them, I won't destroy the city.
Please don't get angry, Lord, if I speak just once more. Suppose you find only 10 good people there.
For the sake of 10 good people, I still won't destroy the city.